Engulfed in a bright halo, the one good straight oak radiates an aura of power, of grace and blessing no mortal can ignore. The seeds of the Morning Lord fall in place and the land grows still. It is as if time itself must bow before the event. From trembling earth, four hands rise, and in their grasp each of the seeds are held secure. Lightning! A swift and brilliant stroke shatters the tree. As the oak splits in twain, the long-sought holy symbol of Ravenkind is at last revealed. No greater promise for victory and freedom exists in the land.